What's up everyone, Super Auto Gaming here, and today I buy every Scorpion. I know this has been quite contested to be the next one shown, and you know, here we have it. So the rules are that every Scorpion that I see, I must buy, and every Scorpion that I buy, I must keep on the team, and we're adding a new rule. Every game must include the at least one level 3 of the pet that we're buying. That's it. I'm doing it. This has been decided. So now not only do I have to buy everyone that I see, keep them all on my team, I must now get a level 3 of that unit as well. So this is finally going to start getting a little bit difficult. I guess with the inclusion of the level 3, it makes it a bit awkward because if I, say, have like 5 of the same unit, I think if I have 5 Scorpions, I think that's also doable. We're going to be a little loose with it, you know, just between us. But so anyways, we get going here. We've got a fairly good start. You normally need a pretty good start if you're going to do something like this. This game was also very exciting. I had a couple other games contested for by every Scorpion, but this is the best one that I had. So here it is. We get to 3 Swans. Swan makes things very, very nice in the game, especially if you want to do meme-y stuff. Swan is so, so good for that, and especially meat on Swan. Now that they nerfed Swan's attack, you just throw meat on it, and it's basically the same. You do have to spend a couple extra gold, but Swan normally makes up for that in a couple turns. We get a level 2 here into Dolphin. That's alright. It's not really amazing, but it's buyable. At least something to go through a couple turns. But we've got a big Swan. Getting the Ox a bit bigger. Snail here is very, very nice. I might even pill it. Just kidding. But I find 2 other Ox, which is insane for turn 5. I'm actually going to sell for the other snail. That's amazing. But yeah, we're looking really, really powerful here, especially at 7 lives, so we can lose 2 more times and be totally okay. Yeah, Ox is just so powerful. So Ox and Swan make things very, very nice. And then, sadly, you don't have Ox in the expansion, but you make things do with, like, Drom Beetle or something like that. Pill this Flamingo, one of my favorite things to do with Ox. Pilling Flamingo. We have so much gold. Getting that 2 extra gold from Juan is incredible. And that you'll definitely see how much it helps out in the later rounds. We get a turtle. Are we really going to pill this turtle? I guess for now we put it there. I guess eventually if the Swan does get big enough, we can do it. But yeah, I know a few people were, I guess maybe this is more of like a criticism for myself, because some of them were a bit too easy, but some of them definitely weren't. Like Rat was not easy, Hedgehog was not that easy. It just looked easy. They look easy, okay, if you're not the one doing it. It's because you get to the final run and it's like, okay, well he just got a perfect game or a near perfect game or something. It's like that isn't that hard. Well, it takes, you know, a few attempts to get there. Maybe I should start saying how many attempts it took me so everyone knows. I think for Scorpion, I completed it a few times. Probably 3 or 4 times I completed it, but not to the point where I was, like, satisfied. Of course, I didn't have, like, a full team of Scorpions, nor did I have a level 3. So this was probably my 10th or 11th try. But I won mini games with a lot of Scorpions. That was not the difficult part. The difficult part is having to buy them all and get it level 3. Also, I am substituting chocolate for some of the units themselves. Therefore, a chocolate would count as a unit of that type, clearly. And I think that's good. That's definitely good to help me out a bit on filling like that role. I think we're probably gonna, yeah, we're gonna chocolate this penguin, get some much needed stats. We have not seen any Scorpions yet, no early ones. It's turn 9. We could actually pick up another penguin here, which is pretty crazy. So turn 9, this is the round that we can finally start seeing them. So it's a bit rough with the later units, but that's why I wanted to make it to where you get a level 3. Because with the early units, like, oh, of course you could probably get there. You have a much more higher chance of doing it. But with the later ones, people are like, oh, well, you could just win on, like, turn 13 and buy 2 or whatever. And it's like, okay, fine. Fuck you. I'll buy them all. I'll get it level 3. I'll do whatever it takes. I'll chocolate them. It doesn't matter to me. So we pick up the scorpion here. It would be really nice if we could get it to level 2 for the penguin. But we'll have to see for now. We get a second one and a third one. Beautiful. That's what I want to see, baby. Turn 10, 3 scorpions. Next turn, it starts getting buffed from the penguin. And we get the level 3 swan, which will be very, very nice. It kills 2 things. That's what you want. That's what you like to see. Oh, yeah. And our swan is just so big. So here, I think I immediately put it to level 2 because I want the buffs from penguin. Triple gorilla foreshadowing for a different video, maybe? I wonder what triple gorilla could be. But now this scorpion's getting big, and it's going to get big fast. It's already a 9-11. Too soon. And we actually barely lose here, so this is a bit scary. Oh, wait, no, we still have one more life. We're totally fine. Because we're going to scale out the wazoo here. Does anyone say that anymore? Wazoo? Chocolate? That's pretty good for the scorpion. And we're big. This is a very nice team. This is the perfect team, some would say. Getting a big scorp, having an ox, a level 3 swan, penguin monkey. This is like perfect standard material. I guess it's missing a bison. But you know how I feel about those. We barely win that one. Thank you, Steak. Another penguin, too. I swear, penguin shows up more than any other unit out of everything. I swear to you. We chocolate the scorpion again, too. When I do I Buy Every Penguin, you will see just how many penguins show up in the shop compared to literally every other unit. It's insane. And we just missed the 21 attack threshold, which is so unfortunate. But thankfully, our swan's big enough. And we're popping off. We're doing so well. Throw a pizza in there. Next turn, it'll be online. And boom, we finally get our level 3 in the last turn to spare. Thank you. So now we don't need mushroom on it. Maybe if it got to 50-50, we could put a mushroom on it. But at this point, no. It's small enough to not need it, but big enough to not use it, if that makes any sense. Who gets taken out here? That's okay. Oh my goodness, am I gonna lose to this guy? I lose? No way. Okay, we're at 1. I think we can still do this. We're still strong. We're still really strong, let's be real. I get fly in here. Every day of the week I get fly in here. Yep, and I put melon on it. Fly is just too powerful. Please, someone do something with this. All right, I think we got it this time. Fly is too strong. Yep, and look at that. 30-33 scorpion. And it doesn't do a whole lot. Fly is the main carry here. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you want to see more. And you know what? Have a great day.